Charges are pending against 47-year-old Maurice Arriscado. He's the man accused of attacking a Honolulu police officer last night near UH Manoa. Police say officers were issuing a $500,000 warrant to the suspect when he assaulted one of the officers. They say he was armed with a knife. We spoke to a witness today who intervened and helped officers pin down the suspect.
The male officer who was on him had looked at me and said, "I think I got stabbed." He had two knives. The one was the one that he actually hit the cop with. And then there was actually, when we had him down, as I was trying to grab his arm to bring in the back so the female officer could cuff that arm as well, he was trying to reach for his pocket, and the female officer noticed it.
An officer was treated for bruises on his body. Police say he was not actually stabbed.